As we transition to neither warmer or cooler than average, that would be the neutral conditions on the La Niña, El Niño cycle. In those neutral conditions, we expect just more average in terms of the types of temperatures that we get and the precipitation that we get. Average rainfall in April, May, and June, that's really good for Texas. Those are our wet months, the ones that typically give us a lot of precipitation. We need that precipitation going into the summer, so we really need at least average or better than average during the April, May, June timeframe in order to be sure that we don't have an increase in drought over the summer. So it's a real positive thing to be back to average. And then looking a little farther afield, if we get to the point where we have El Niño conditions, then in the winter for Texas, that would mean above average precipitation and cooler conditions.